Okay, back to it. Unfortunately, I don't remember where the hell I was going. I gotta go back and switch again. Ah, I hate those things. The hitboxes on those things. Like an invisible barrier around them. Okay, I can't remember. Oh my god. Man, they just turn and shoot those things so fast. I'm trying to remember where exactly. I hit this one? Oh! Oh my god, there's the map! How the hell am I supposed to... Oh! Did this help? Ah! Alright, yeah, I got the map. I could figure out where the heck I was going. I think it was up here. That was a dead end room. Yeah, that's where I opened it, and there was a key. Okay, that's the boss key. Alright, so I gotta get back to that room. To do that, I gotta cross that. That way. That's not. Okay. Alright. I gotta re-hit this, I think. To go through the motion. Ah. All right. Gotta start to stay far away from me. If I hit this, then I can't cross. Alright, I don't want to go up. Dead end room. I don't remember what was. Okay. Alright, what was above this one? Alright, there's stairs over there. Oh yeah, okay. That's the other thing I can hit. That now? No. Yeah, then I beat this thing. On up here. And what I'm trying to get to is up there.
Thank you.
Oh, you gotta be fast. Alright, I don't know if I was in this world. Oh yeah, I was. I died in the room up here. When I was trying to farm, I remember. Okay, so I haven't been over here yet. Alright, nothing to do. What the hell is that? What happened? Oh. Oh. Maybe I have to push this over here. What did that do? What did that do? The cog started. Alright, what's up here? Why did that cog start spinning? I haven't been here yet either. I can't go this way because I need the boss key. The hell? What the heck? Let's try bombing even though there's not a spot. Ah! Oh, okay, I've been in this room. Well, with that switch. This is a good farm room, though. I can get some hearts out of the deal. Should I go up or over? Alright, I got my hearts back. Let's see what's up. Oh, there's the boss key. Oh, maybe that's what that cog did. Oh, because they're spinning too. Alright, well, we gotta go left. Dead end room? Alright, so, even if I open up that boss door, maybe the water has to be different, because there is a room that I wasn't in before. Alright, so I got the boss key. Up there. I haven't been up there. So that has to be so I can switch the water and go in there? No, how am I gonna... Yeah. unless there's a switch to water thing down here. Oh yeah, there is one. Oh, give me heart. Nothing. Man, that room literally gives you nothing. Not even a coin. Come on, game. Not one heart? Alright. Guess this is a worthless room when it comes to trying to get some. Oh, I can't go in there. Alright, well, I gotta figure this out. That wasn't the way to do it. Ah! That helps. Maybe it's this way? Somehow? Oh, I can't go that way. Oh my goodness, what did I do? Ah, crap. Dead end room. Far as I know. Yeah. Did I screw myself? There's gotta be a way, right? Gotta be down east. Alright. What if I hit that one? Oh! Now... Hold on. Now, can I? Man, things come back quick in this game. Oh, he knew when I was gonna hit that button. Shit, I'm almost dead. To go. But I think I gotta go through all those hoops again. Unless that I'm trying to get to. Go that way, then I gotta go this way, then down. Okay, I think I got a pattern here, but I gotta get back to these other rooms. Oh man. I do, I think I gotta go through that whole spiel again. My god. Up. Yeah, it's fucked up. I can't use that because I can't get back across. Down? Or was it up there? I think it was. I want to say it was up here. No. Up here, apparently. That I can't go back across. Oh, I want to go down. No, what the fuck? Maybe I want to go up those stairs there. That was just to get the map. Come on! That fucking one snake would not die. Man, they are very sneaky with their not giving you anything. Alright, now I should be able to go where I want here. What I was looking at before. Wonder if I could farm down here. Yeah, sorry. Farm a little bit. No. Try to get some hearts. That takes me down trying to get up to there again. Fucker. Come on, get to that fairy. We'll be alright. We'll get to the boss at least. You gotta be a shortcut. Usually there is somewhere along the way. Alright, so up. See, I'm trying to get up there. Which it might be okay now to do so. Ah! Yeah, I can get up there now. Okay. That's the only place I haven't been. Oh, there's a fairy. Oh, there's my warp. Okay, this is the boss. Alright, this should take me back to the room on the right in the beginning. Yeah. Alright. There's my boss. Vera, Shun Fairy of Zora Falls. Where is she? Maybe it's just dodging for a second? Oh, she's slowly climbing out of there. Can I block? I guess I can't block, though. Whoa. Damn, she's like just out of reach. Perfect. What do I get? Oh, I got the raft. Sweet. Can you believe our week of fasting is already over? Time goes fast. Brother Lionel went to collect root vegetables for the soup. Brother Lionel was so helpful and so wise. We truly were blessed on the day he joined our monastery. We certainly were. I hear he has studied nearly every book from our library. He must know so much. I may also study a book today. After I'm done scrubbing the floors while chanting some repetitive music. Same here. After I've meditated on the virtues of nonviolence while sitting on hot coals. Aw. What was that, brother? Okay, I got a raft. I got a raft. Takes you back to the beginning. I didn't find a map of this area, and that's really confusing. Oh, this was the Great Fairy. Oh no, it wasn't. Alright, I got that. I gotta go back and try to find raft spots. Worth a shot. I to make sure I finish this area all the way. That was the great fairy right there. Oh, these are the... Oh, see, that... I didn't make it to this part. So I gotta remember that, because I gotta burn that bush right there. That must be where I gotta go next. That I did, and I did the vision in the dungeon. Present and future are interwoven. Well, at least that didn't hurt me. Yeah, I'm gonna move you again. I think if I keep moving him, because I found a couple more rooms like this, too. This might be a shortcut. Yeah. Back to the beginning. Alright, let's go find a raft spot. There's one. There's one right there. And I think there's one right here. So I got two raft spots. I can go check out. I don't know, I might be able to do that too. Alright. See where this one goes. Oh, just a sign. You can influence the way the raft will go if you keep a direction pushed on certain spots. Oh. It won't let me go on another screen though. Oh, that way it was. I was gonna try to go to the right here and land over there at that house. It won't let me go that way. It'll only let me go down. Yeah, it won't let me go any other way. Trying to get to that one right there. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, let's try the other raft spot. Might need the ladder for that. But I got a feeling this is the vision I saw. The burning bush, so let's go try that. Ow. Can't remember where those other rooms were, where that guy could end up. This was a dead end. Not sure. Yeah. I think I've been here. I think there's one back at the other part. Ow. There's the raft spot. One of these rooms was an empty room. This one. He ain't there yet. I think there was another one. I can't remember where. Alright. Let's go do the raft spot. One of this one. Oh, fairy. That's the magic fairy. Where was that raft spot? Oh. Oh, the cave. I thought it was gonna be that spot they showed me in the vision. Oh, what is this? The Sheikah sensor. Activate it and listen to the sounds it makes to search for the sacred whistle warp pedestals. The faster the sound, the closer you are to a pedestal. Pedestals will reveal when you walk near them with the sensor activated. This item uses magic, so watch your magic meter. Whoever has the whistle can quickly travel around the world as long as it has discovered the sacred whistle warp pedestal. Okay. There it is! There's one! Doesn't help me with where I have to go. Oh wait, right there! There's a raft spot. Okay, that's to get to the monastery, I think. Yeah, alright. That must be where I'm headed next. That's cool. That was one of the books. Alright, let's go up to the monastery. Really need some health, though. Alright, so I want to go over here and up. About to enter a peaceful monastery. Access will be granted if you lay down your weapon. Lay down. Wait, maybe I gotta take this off the A button? How do I lay down my weapon? It's kind of fixated. How do I lay down my weapon? Lay down my weapon. I can't take it off the screen. Here we go. Thank you. I can't lay down my weapon. Another empty room, but dude's not in there. There we go. Ah, I had to plug my controller. I wonder if there's other areas you can use the raft. I don't know if there's anything down, anywhere down here. Oh yeah, the training grounds. That's how I got the sword. What's that? 11111. What is that? Oh, I qualified for a prize. Oh! Is that how many enemies I've killed? I keep getting prizes. You got a wealth medal. You'll get a discount in every shot. You got the peril ring. It makes you take less damage when you're low on health. You'll get a new prize when your counter reaches 2,000. Holy crap. I get discounts in the shops? The mayor still doesn't want to see me. Wonder if there's any burnable bushes. How do I lay down my weapon? Oh wait, I can cross. What? Oh, I was gonna say, come on, I can't cross that? Let me go back to the bubble area. Maybe there's something. Was there a raft spot in this area? I don't think so, because I got the key from here and I had to figure out that code. Wait, that might be. That might be. Worth a shot. Right there. Alright, sweet, I got a pass. That pass is straight across. Maybe that's the area the fairy showed me. Oh. I only need one more piece, yeah. I think I did that. Alright. Can't go over there, yeah. Alright, this is my last chance. Hopefully I get something over here. Oh, yeah, this is the spot. It was, this bush. What the fuck is this? Why does that look like the master's the sword? Oh my god, is this like a puzzle? I gotta put this shit in the right spot. Wait, I think these two go together, right? Something like that. No. I'm trying to figure out what's what. Definitely making there's a couple of each block. Here. that fit with that? This has a white tip on it. Alright, what am I trying to... Show me your heart's desire and I'll make it come true. Be careful not to block your own exit. You will have to use F6 to get out. Wish I knew what it was supposed to look like. Alright. Well, that was wrong. These all go together. We got shiny ones, but there's two of that one. No, I think that's wrong. That one on top of that. Okay, hold on. Alright. Shoot. I think this one goes here. Have to go there. It's these two. They're like facing the same direction. Yeah, it's these two. I'm not really sure about. I'm not even sure what I'm trying to create here. Ah, this one got pushed all the way over. Man, the puzzles are wet, wicked in this one. Set a picture of what it should look like would be nice. Now these line up. Two of the pieces, three of the pieces are exactly the same. What the hell am I trying to build? Fit together. Hey. They're open.
Little different.
They go together. Trying to get an idea of what exactly I'm trying to make, but it's not comfortable for me here. Definitely not it. That looks like that goes together. That looks right. Like the way the blocks are going at an angle. Oh crap. I don't want to do that. Where do you go? Where do you go? I don't freaking know. Come on, stop. I had to guess. I'd say one of these goes here, and the other one goes here. Then one. Thank you. trying to make a sword? I think I had that right that one time here. Another one. Where would these two go? Especially that one there. That almost looks like it's kind of right. That part. I think I just... That looks so like something. Maybe... Thank you. top part that's getting used. That was there. One of these is here. And then one of these was here. And that. No, I think I had to go this one up there. That one down here, but it is a little bit different. All right, let's just see what it looks like when I'm done with my idea here. What did I say up there? I'll try it. Yeah, it hurt. That one. Yeah, see, something don't look right. Maybe. I don't know. I'll finish it off. It's worth a shot, but. I feel like I'm close. Just missing something. Alright, oh wow. help if I knew what the hell I was making. I don't think this is supposed to be at the top. I gotta... Maybe it goes the other direction. I didn't think about that. What if... up that way. I can't. Then what am I gonna put at the end? Got no capper. Oh, wait. Maybe that is the... I don't know. But this would be able to go here. Well, that looks almost right. That is the hill. Alright. Must be. So what can I switch? Those other two blocks again? Sorry, does it take us so long? This is a tough one. Alright. If I do that... If I do that... does look like a sword. Oh shit! I did it! I did it! I did it! I did it! Man, that puzzle was crazy. Sorry that took so long. That was... wow. But how does that... got the white sword, you know, more confidence in your fighting prowess. How does that further me along in the game? The other now I got... said lay down your arms, and now I picked up a different weapon. Maybe I needed this to get in the monastery. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so proud of myself for figuring that out. That was... I mean, it could have said it had to be a sword. No. Alright, should I just go back to the beginning? Man. Yeah, let me do a save. Maybe because I have this sword, I'll be able to pass up there now? I don't know. Not lay down your weapon. Oh, shit. How do I lay down my weapons? Oh. White sword ain't gonna be helpful anywhere. I can't think of any place. I mean, what is this little area? This little raft spot there. Where was I looking? Oh, it's down. I went a completely wrong way. Yeah, why would it let me cross here? Okay. I caved in, but I found this beautiful whistle. I don't know how to use it. Want to buy it? But what does the whistle do? Oh, okay. Oh, that's the, okay. All right, what was over here? Yeah, we'll grab the whistle. Let's go see if maybe Flute Town is available. Thank you. don't know why I'm getting it. What am I missing? Oh, I know I gotta pee. Maybe I should go do that real quick. Usually when I do, I come back and I find the answer, but I don't know where else I can go. I just lay down your arms. Maybe you just put the controller down for a minute. Puzzles are tricky in this game. That? Oh, crap. I gotta check my laundry. Alright, I'll give it a... Lay down, your weapon. Lay down. That's got it. I gotta figure out how to do that. I can't get rid of the sword. Where am I? Oh, I got the map on. I'm like, what the hell? I've been everywhere. Now this is a raft spot. You think this would have something to do with it because it's a raft spot? Is that a temporary? Wait. No. A little far-fetched. But what if I can't swing my sword? Like these things, you can't swing your sword. They're like stuck like this. And I would have to... I could still use a weapon though. But maybe it just means the sword. You know what? I don't know, that seems stupid. I think it's my only option, though. Fuck it. I mean, it can't hurt. I just gotta dodge these guys on the way back out here. Am I still like that? Okay. I can't swing my sword. And that has to be a use for the... You know what? This might work. Nah. What the hell? I mean, worst comes to worst, it doesn't work. But I gotta... I mean, it's a hard thing to do because you gotta dodge everything on your way back. Oh, this could be. Worth a shot, anyway. But... Oh, look at all the shit I gotta dodge without being able to use my sword, though. Alright, I gotta get up that ladder, I think, right? Yeah. This could be it, because this is not an easy thing to do. Oh! No shit! See? A piss always helps. Let's go. But how do I heal? Oh! Is this a level? This is a level. You got past the automated security system. I'm Brother Steve. Our monastery. Wow. That was a crazy thing to have to do. Was invaded by monsters. Our vows prevent us from fighting. We need information from our library. Help us get rid of the monsters first. The lower levels are dark, so I hope you have a candle. I do. God, I wish there was a walkthrough for this game on YouTube. Oh. Can't even read that shit. Okay. Oh. Oh, man, I want to try this dungeon for a little bit. I want to get ready for the work. Yeah. Hey. What's that for?
From the
bar,
money.
Get the fuck out of here.
Take it.
Get the fuck out of here.
You're not gonna take it?
No, I'm not gonna fucking take it. Are you crazy?
Sure.
What's this one?
I just got this for trouble.
which are these?
He gave it to me for 20, but he got like two cards on this for like all these like matching. And the cards were good, like they had like 3 grand and the other card. This one's only
23. That's not bad.
No.
Where did you get those?
He got it from his friend. Mm. Let me know if you want one.
Yeah, I'll take one of those. I like the taste.
You want the, okay, yeah.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. Love you. Trying to pay me back money she borrowed. I don't take money off my kids. Alright. My god. Fucking Lionels. And blue knots. I'm guessing that's gonna take me back to the beginning if it gets me. Alright, so I need a key. What do I do here? Oh! Yep, I did. I was right. All the enemies are back, so I don't have to fight them because they don't give me nothing anyway. Oh! It didn't come out that fast last time. Oh, this is going to be a hell of a dungeon. There's got to be a button or something. There is. Get out of there! Oh, it shut everything off. Oh. And these pricks? I'm glad I got the sword. Money. Oh, there's a cracked wall. What'd that take you? Oh my god. No, don't touch me. Get away from me. Back to the beginning, was the beginning down here? Okay. Yeah, it came back to the beginning. Alright. Oh, there was a thing there. Those blue ones throw those? Tough dungeon. Alright, let's go the way I did before, then a different route to see what else I can find. Alright, I didn't go this way, I went through that hole. Gotta kill everything in each room at least once in these games. Sorry. Oh, okay, so that's what was down there. Alright. Shit, I wanna go up. I guess I gotta go the way I did before if I wanna go up. Damn it. What's this? I didn't take this before. Look at that. Oh, what's that? Now you can read the language. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Alright, there's no breakable wall here. I don't see any cracks in the wall. Go, go, go. Just go. Alright, now I can read the book. What does it say? Aspirin. There is a secret passage in this room. We are adamant you do not know this already. There's a secret passage. I can walk through a wall or something. Ow. Sneak up on me. Maybe I can walk through a wall? A bomb, bomb. Oh, that's the secret passage. They're adamant because they know I wouldn't have been able to read this without the book. Alright. Oh my god, that one was kicking my ass! Alright. What's up? Seriously? I gotta do all these tiles without getting hit? No! Alright, maybe I should just die. Get all my health back. Oh, I'll go as much as I can. I'm gonna try to just get in that room again. Ah! Gonna dodge that. What did I do? I just ran right for the... Oh, we got me. Sniper. Got sniped. Ah, I got the key. Alright, I got a key. Alright, wasn't there a book over here? No. Oh, this is where I died. Alright, that moves. How about this? Okay, whoa. Is there a crack in the wall, too? Which way should I go? Up or over? I'll go up. Ah, look at that shit. Where do you take me? I can't light bulb any. Oh, maybe you find that candle. Maybe you get the red candle in this level. I don't think it'll reach all the way over, no. Alright, you might get something in this level to help you with that spot. Let me go look around the rest of the level before I do anything. Alright, there's some stairs. Cracked walls. Oh! Oh, you must get the bow in this level. I can't fight him without the bow. Alright, what's down? Get rid of the Lionel. Alright, there's a button. Oh, I gotta go find that button first. Actually, if my head map is correct, that might be the key room. No, that's over here. Oh, okay, hold on. Now I can get there. Oh, shit! Wait, did one of these move? How am I gonna... Oh, do I have to have that take me back to the beginning? That's crap. All right, there's the key door. I do have a key, but I want to figure this out. Oh, I got grabbed again. Oh my God, I keep forgetting about that thing. I go right after that Lionel. Ow. No, I didn't want to do... I wanted to go up. Stupid. I'm stupid. Now down, I should be able to get through. Oh. Another switch somewhere? Try blowing up the pillar. Maybe there's a hidden crack? Nope. Gotta pick a different direction to go in. Unless something else. No. All the fires are lit. As far as I know. Okay, I guess that was the wrong way. think I'm gonna have to get off for now. Work on this tomorrow, because I gotta get ready for work. Alright. This is cool. Save. Alright. Alright, this dungeon tomorrow. My god. Oh, well, I hope you enjoy this. I mean, this is a tough one. This is a tough pack. Puzzles are thinkers. You gotta get lucky or you gotta be smart. I'm just lucky. Right. Yeah, whoever checks out my streams, thanks for watching them. I get some views on YouTube, so that's cool. That means people enjoy watching them a little bit. And everybody have a good day or night.